Hi, I am here from KodiLearn. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a lot of pop-ups in your website. When you are creating a WordPress website, then you might have seen lots of websites having the pop-ups by telling you to sign in a form or telling some information, showing you some blog post or showing you some discounts offer or any other products of the e-commerce websites. So I'm going to tell you how you can create those pop-ups really easily with one amazing plugin with the drag and drop builder. So let's get started. At first, you need to go to your dashboard, and after that, you need to go to plugins, add new. After that, search here Popups builder, and you will get lots of plugins here. So this is also very popular plugin, but I did not seem it to be too good because its design are not too good and its builder is not too good. So I found this amazing plugin which has low downloads, as you can see, but it is very good. Let me install it. Actually, its drag and drop builder create, it's amazing. Let me activate it. Now it is activated. So you can see one option called Brave Popups here. Let me click here. When you click on this, you'll get one plus icon here. So it will tell you to put the pop-up title. For now, I'm going to just type test. And here the pop-up go. You can put newsletter or tell to classify your. So I'm going to put custom goal here. I do not want to make this. Let me click next. And as you can see, I got this drag and drop builder. This is just like the Elementor one if you are familiar with. So here are lots of options, like you can put text, image, saves, button, form, list, post, and there are many more other options. Like if I just zoom out, it is not a little bit responsive. Here is products, code, and here are some other pro features if you want to buy this, then you can obviously buy. And here is one option called presets, which is very good feature. From here you can download the presets or pre-made template. Suppose I can just click on this import button. Let's click on import, and I can just change this text by double clicking. Hello there, let me put this. And you can put and change all of this. You can change the image from here, just like in the Elementor. Here are all the so many stuff, like making it more round, changing the opacity, increasing the brightness, increasing the contrast, blur to make it more blur, and increase the shadow, and lots of other options are available here. And here are all those, and hover style you can change, and you can choose to shrink or rise up like this. I'm going to put enlarge, and let me save it. Before shaping, here is one option called goal. When you click here, you can choose the goal, so it is not necessary that much. But here is one called pop-up goal. You can choose the pop-up goal. So this is the sign up form, a newsletter sign up form. I'm going to click this, and goal when it completes. And this is when visitor submits a form. You can put click a element, visitor views a step, or many options you can try. I'm going to choose visitor submits a form, and here's notification and lots of other options that you can integrate with. So you can choose where to show it. You can choose in whole site, in home page only, or selected pages. Let me choose in home page only. You can choose custom URL if you use the pro version. And here's trigger on when you want to load this, on click or on time spent after some time, or on page load. So I'm going to choose this on page load, and you can choose the audience of which device only choose. So you can choose in mobile or desktop or all devices. And here are lots of other features that you can try. And here is one publish pop-up. Let me save it. And when I visit my website, as you can see, I got this pop-up instantly. And here is this animation that I have put, and telling me to subscribe. And I click on subscribe, or I can also close from here. And as you can see, this goal is completed. And you can create lots of like this also. So let me show you by creating one scratch. For now, I'm going to remove this pop-up and let me create one. Let me choose the title and custom goal and next. This is going to be just the information. You can put a text here like this, and you can change this some text here by typing, and lots of font family you can choose. And let me determine, show you all the features that are here, and make it bold, italic, and lots of other options, center, that I can choose. And you can just right click and just delete like the Elementor one. You can choose the image, just drag and drop, and just select it, just click on change image and choose one image like this. I'm going to just delete it, and here it's one option called save. You can choose what type of save you want, just click it and choose the save from here like this, or many more option are here that you can obviously try. And here is option called form. You can choose the sign up form. You can easily add sign up form or many forms like with the help of this. So I'm going to just delete it. And here is option called list. You can choose the list, means on ordered list or ordered list with the help of it. And here are lots of options like choosing the items and that you can use. So I'm not going to do this. Just remove. And here is post, which is very useful, that are not available lots in other plugins. You can choose the width, height. So this is pop-up width and height, and you can choose the full width if you want, and full height if you want, but I'm not going to do that. And pop-up style, so this is the main pop-up style, okay. And here is pop-up in font background, so this background will be the background, so I'm not going to choose that. So I'm going to just choose white color and close it. And here's pop-up animations. You can choose the pop-up animation if you want, and pop-up overlay if you want. So you can enable overlay, so that is very good. And overlay image, so here is post. You can choose number of posts to show, only one post or how many posts as you like. I'm going to just remove it. And here is called the products. You can show the products of our website, and it is very animated, as you can see. When I over, add to cart, you can use this also if you want. There are all these two like HTML code, so if you are a web developer, then you can use the HTML and CSS and different JS also. So you just need to put some short codes or HTML here, and you can easily do this. So let me design ourselves a good design for. So at first, I'm going to just choose one image here. So for demo purposes only, let me choose one image. And here is one option called log aspect ratio. So when I resize now this, as you can see, I cannot resize. It's my opinion, it's my choice. You can just turn off it and just resize as whatever you want. So I'm going to just do it like this. You can change horizontal, and in case it does not fit for you, and you can choose zoom. So I'm going to just do this, and let me do like this. And you can choose vertical, so it is not working properly. I don't know why. I guess they need to improve it a lot. So I'm going to just add horizontally, and let me resize it like this and put it here. I can put a text here. So I can just change the font family to something like. So here it's very limited. Font family, I think they need to improve it a lot also more. And you can choose the size here, and you can make it more bold, and you can make it center. And after you create, so you can just align it. And after that, I can just add one post here, and I can change the number of posts here, and I can make a latest post, and I can just resize it like this. And when you create it, just publish it and be sure to choose the settings and where to show and all the settings that I have already shown. And now when I visit your website, you can see the pop-ups with the overlay at the background that we have put already. And now user can close it or just click here to go to that blog post. And this is very amazing plugin that you can try. So if you like this video, if you like it, then do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. And thank you for this video. Stay tuned. Goodbye.